I'm Heather Spence, and I'm a marine biologist and musician and composer. So what I do is I study the ocean by listening to it. I put underwater microphones in the coral reefs around the Mexican Caribbean on the MesoAmerican Reef, and I listen to the sounds of the animals that live there, like shrimp and lobsters. And I also make music using these sounds that I record. And this way we can get to understand the ocean better by listening to the different sounds that are in it.